Stafford think?
Me too. Turning his lead. She'll take on the double and leaves it beautifully done. And there's the second goal of the match in the 63rd minute. And that's all Mariah Lee making that happen.
She's that energy boost. She's that kind of player that will come in. It's the counterattacks. These are the things that hurt Washington when they had the loss against Arizona State. It's the counter.
Perfectly placed diagonal at the feet of Mariah Lee. Lee cuts in line, turns the corner. Mariah Lee tees up Turner, and this one's out of reach.
Mariah Lee, she can set up a corner situation or she can set up her teammates for the score. This time doesn't try to draw the contact for the corner. She wants the back of the net.
For Lee. Mariah Lee, great individual work. Lee puts it far post and it's tapped in.
Chips one into the box. Good ball. Mariah Lee.
Distribution from Campbell. She wants to get Mariah Lee going. Lee around Graff. Caruso's her only target for the moment. That's where she goes.
But Stanford just possesses and just keeps the hammer down. Villanueva coming up with it. Stanford will not quit on the play.
Mariah Lee facing three and four defenders and still able to keep the ball at her feet. It's just such a clean play.
Lee with the left foot. Lee with the left foot. The youngsters for this Stanford club. As Lee goes flying.
Just where I'm at, well, let me tell you about it. I put my city on the map, and let me tell you about it. They try to say I can't come back, and let me tell you about it. Man, fuck them Zergans, I come back, and let me tell you about it. I wanna tell you about it. Heads up, everybody run. Cole outside and he say he got a gun. Ziggins like, man, that's what everybody said. Go and pop the trunk in the air.